We want to solve the equation 9/4 x equals negative 9. And we'll take a look at two methods for solving this equation. 9/4 x means 9/4 times x, and therefore the solution to the equation is the value of x that makes this product equal to negative 9. In order to solve the equation for x, we need to isolate the variable on one side of the equation, and because the x is on the left, our solution will be in the form x equals some value. And again, because 9/4 x means 9/4 times x, in order to solve for x, we need to undo this multiplication by performing the inverse or opposite operation. So to undo multiplying by 9/4, we need to divide both sides of the equation by 9/4. But remember, when dividing by a fraction, we almost always multiply by the reciprocal instead. So instead of dividing both sides of the equation by 9/4, we will multiply by 4/9, which is the reciprocal of 9/4. Now looking at the left side of the equation, notice how 4/9 and 9/4 are reciprocals. So this product is equal to 1, and 1 times x is equal to x. We can show the simplification. The 4s simplify to 1s, and so do the 9s, giving us 1 times x, which equals x. On the right side, if it's helpful, we can write negative 9 as a fraction with the denominator of 1. Also notice how we have a positive times a negative, so this product will be negative. The numerator and denominator do share a common factor of 9. This 9 simplifies to 1, and this 9 simplifies to negative 1. So the product on the right is just 4 times negative 1, which equals negative 4. So the solution is x equals negative 4. Let's also show a second method for solving this equation. Beginning with the original equation, we have 9/4 x equals negative 9. Whenever we have an equation that contains fractions, we always have the option of clearing the fractions from the equation. Looking at the notes below, to clear the fractions from an equation, we multiply both sides of the equation by the least common denominator. Well, this equation only has one fraction with a denominator of 4, and therefore we can clear the fractions from the equation by multiplying both sides by 4. So let's go ahead and clear the fractions by multiplying both sides by 4. If it's helpful, we can write this 4 as a fraction with a denominator of 1. Notice how we have a common factor of 4 here. The 4 is simplified to 1. And therefore, this product is just 9 times x, which equals 9x. 9x equals 4 times negative 9 equals negative 36. And now we need to solve this equation, where our solution will be in the form of x equals some number, where 9 times that number equals negative 36. And because 9x means 9 times x, to undo multiplying by 9, we divide both sides by 9. So on the left side, 9 divided by 9 simplifies to 1. 1 times x is x. On the right side, we have negative 36 divided by 9, which equals negative 4. So we get the same solution using the method of clearing the fractions from the equation. And finally, before we go, let's check our solution to make sure it satisfies the original equation. Let's verify that 9/4 times negative 4, our solution, does equal negative 9. If we write negative 4 as a fraction with a denominator of 1, we can see how we have a common factor of 4 here. This 4 simplifies to 1. This 4 simplifies to negative 1. 9 times negative 1 is negative 9. Negative 9 equals negative 9 is true, verifying our solution is correct. I hope you found this helpful.